darn critters! I'll kill them all! Come on, why?
Pardon me.
detected. Registration complete. Countermeasures disabled. You may now present Pip-Boy at access point.
back, huh? So, I gave it some thought, and you were right. About Crane. And even though you handled it with the grace of a tap-dancing ox, I was being selfish. I put everyone at risk, and you fixed that. You rescued my people. Only this time, it was for me. So thank you. Well, you've earned your way into everyone's good graces. They helped me see that persistent bullheadedness of yours may actually have been of value. I'm forced to agree. Regardless, down to business. You look like you've got something to share with the class, so go on. What'd you find? Well, glad you got something useful out of the equation. You deserve it. And more, honestly. In fact, what I will do is foot you a discount. You'll never pay full price here while I'm still above the ground. Really, it's about the least I could do at this point. Honestly, thank you. We're on our feet now because of you. You take care of yourself out there, honey. One wayward soul to another.
Attention people of Appalachia, this is Paladin Romani of the Brotherhood of Steel, broadcasting from Florida. You are no longer facing the wasteland alone. The Brotherhood has returned. Our mission is to help you live a better, safer life, free from the dangers left behind in the wake of the Great War. If you require aid, or if you wish to join us in our mission, from the dangers left behind in the wake of the storm. Fire aid, or if you wish to join us in our mission, find us at Fort Atlas. A new dawn is here for Appalachia.
Badagir of the USSA. This is an emergency. USSA, come in. Please, come in. There was a malfunction upon re-entry. I repeat, we've crashed somewhere. Crew status unknown. Broadcasting my coordinates. Please hurry.
Attention customers, Monongah Power Plant has experienced an unexpected failure. We apologize for the inconvenience. Rest assured that our maintenance crews are working hard to minimize the outage and safely restore power. Based on current projections, most customers should expect power to be restored by... Thank you.